Hello and welcome to another tutorial from Iran Creative Co. I'm Christina and I have a very quick tutorial for you today. I want to show you how to scale and rotate patterns in Illustrator. I have here a shape with a pattern applied to it. When I try to scale the shape, the star will change its size, but the size of the pattern remains the same. The same thing happens when I rotate the star. So I can rotate the shape, but the pattern will not rotate. You can see that these lines are still vertical. If you want to scale your pattern, make sure your shape is selected and then go to Object, Transform, Scale. This is the Scale dialog box. Make sure the Preview button is checked so you can see the changes in real time. Now here under Options, you have Scale Corners, Scale Strokes and Effects, Transform Objects and Transform Patterns. So make sure that only Transform Patterns is selected and uncheck Transform Objects. We are only going to scale the pattern without scaling the whole object. Now you have two options, either enter the uniform value or the horizontal and vertical. I'm just going to enter 150% in the uniform box. Then just click on one of the other two boxes to see the changes. So as you can see, the pattern is now larger. You can also write the value in the horizontal or vertical boxes. So let's add 200% in the horizontal box. So as you can see, the pattern is now a bit stretched. So I always use the uniform scale. If you want to apply the changes, just click on OK. If you want to scale the object and the pattern, you'll notice that now both of them will scale because the Transform Patterns options is checked in the Scale dialog box. Let's go back to the dialog box. You can also right-click on the object and go to Transform Scale. And as you can see, it will apply the scaling once again. So I don't want to do that. I'm going to enter 100% here. And I'm also going to try to transform the shape. So I'm going to check this option and let's make it smaller. So if you have both options checked, Illustrator will scale both the object and the pattern. And if you only want to scale the object, uncheck the Transform Patterns box. Rotating the pattern is just as easy. Make sure the shape is selected and go to Object, Transform, Rotate. Make sure that only Transform Patterns is selected and not Transform Objects, and enter a value next to Angle. I want to rotate it with 45 degrees. So click and unclick the Preview button, and as you can see, our pattern was rotated. If you also want to rotate the object, check the Transform Objects box and click OK to save it. Thank you so much for watching. Please visit my blog or subscribe to my channel if you want to see more Photoshop and Illustrator tutorials. I release a new tutorial every week. Goodbye!